She's got kind of those little girl voice. Oh, that would get too much for me. But anyway, she was number five of the 80s. Okay, we're moving on to the 90s. So number one of the 90s was, and I'm not going to pronounce this correctly, so please no hate mail on this, Bjork? I'm not even sure. But anyway, she's an Icelandic singer, songwriter, actress, record producer, and DJ. Over a four-decade career, she has developed an eclectic career. She's developed a musical style that draws on a range of influence and genres, spanning electronic, pop, experimental, classical, trip-hop, IDM, and avant-garde music. While collaborating with a range of artists, and exploring a variety of multimedia projects. She began her music career at age 11 and first gained international recognition as the lead singer of the alternative rock band The Sugar Cubes, whose 1987 single Birthday was a hit on U.S. and U.K. stations and a favorite among music critics. After the band's breakup, she embarked on a solo career in 93, with the pop albums Debut and Post. She was initially branded as a pixie by the press. I'm not either, so I was kind of surprised. I'm not either, Ike. I'm not up on the 90s as much as the 80s for me anyway. So we're going to listen to this new stuff together. She was initially branded as a pixie by press, and she boldly changed her artistic direction with the 87 album Homogenic. She adopted a experimental persona and she released similar albums. So, she was included in Time Magazine's 2015 list of 100 most influential people in the world. So there you go. So we're going to listen to her for the first song I have. Hyper Ballad, Bjork. We'll be right back. Okay, definitely some interesting music there. Okay. Number two of the 90s was a gal called P.J. Harvey. Polly Jean Harvey, P.J. Harvey. She's an English musician, singer, songwriter, writer, poet, and composer. Primarily known as a vocalist and guitarist, she is also proficient with a wide range of instruments. She began her career in 88 when she joined local band Automatic Diamine as a vocalist, guitarist, and sax player. The band's frontman, John Parrish, would be her become her longtime collaborator. In 91, she formed a trio and subsequently began her professional career. The trio released two studio albums, Dry in 92 and Rid of Me in 93, before disbanding, after which Harvey continued as a solo artist. Since 95, she has released a further, she's released a further 9 studio albums with collaborations from various musicians. The Rolling Stone magazine, awarded her 1992's Best New Artist and Best Singer-Songwriter and 95's Artist of the Year. So let's hear some music from P.J. Harvey. This one's called Down by the Water.
I lost my heart under the bridge to that little girl. Song